where have you come from? And, that's all right, sorry about that. And how do you feel about today? What are your emotions at this moment? It's early, but...
I'll be far more emotional the rest of the week. Maybe when sort of near the time the funeral starts. I think probably start to feel quite upset.
But at this moment, you don't...
Quite calm. There's absolutely nothing going on. We've been up most of the night anyway.
And what's your name?
Rosemary Demet Sopopos.
Thank you very much.
Watch your shadow.
I take it you've been here all night, yeah?
Yes.
It's about 12 last night, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Where have you come down from?
High Wycombe.
Mm-hmm. And how do you feel right this minute? What emotions?
Cold. All right.
It's funny emotions at the moment. It's just sort of waiting, really, I suppose.
We didn't come down all week at all to give any flowers or anything, so...
So we thought we had to come today, didn't we, really?
Mm-hmm.
But it was a funny atmosphere last night because everyone was really just trying to keep warm and keep sort of awake. And then this morning it's a bit sort of strange, isn't it, really?
Mm.
Don't think anyone really knows what they're feeling at the moment. So,
see how it goes.
But you basically got here to get a good spot, yeah?
That's right,
yeah. Well, we were going to go on the road, but then we thought we can see the service from here. And that's really what's more important, we think, so, yeah.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
You've been here overnight, have you?
Yeah.
If you could just say that.
Yeah, we've been here through the night.
Where have you come down from?
I'm from London, but my sister's from Wales.
And could you express what your emotions are at this moment? I know it's early, but...
Well, I've been here all week, obviously, and I've seen through the week. I felt different every single day. On Sunday, when I went to Buckingham Palace, so I think I was shocked, like everyone was in a state of shock, didn't quite know how to react. And then on Wednesday I went to St James's Chapel, and that's when I saw people crying for the first time, crying profusely. And then today, the first time, was when people seemed to have accepted for the first time.
Do you think, though, that the emotions will be running very high once the cortege starts to move?
Yeah, because we were in South Kensington and we weren't expecting it, but the coffin actually drove right past us and we were unexpected. We didn't expect it and we were completely... I can't describe it. It was just unbelievable. Suddenly, it was a reality to see the coffin there. And to see her as a human being.
Thanks very much.
We come from Southend, me and friend, set off about 12 o'clock and we got here. We thought it was going to be tons of traffic everywhere, but it's marvellous really, because Finlay, Martin Lewis. I suppose all the stars and everything would be here and all, wouldn't they? A lot of people. This is Dick Lopes. Is that one going and all that screaming and all, that's going to happen on this world. As soon as that old sun comes out, it'll be all right, won't it, mate?
Okay, mate, sorry, I'll get a quick thing.